inside the bumper car at all times. Once the ride has started, press down on the pedal and turn the wheel to operate the scooter. Remember, no head-on bumping. Now, please remove.